Good morning children, and today is a CC activity. And activity is sand pasting. Now for sand pasting, what we will need? We will need fabricol or glue. Then one plain drawing sheet, and in that you have to draw a shell. You can see, you can use crayon for outlining, see, as ma'am have already done it. Can you see? And the most important thing, we will need sand for sand pasting. Let's see how to do this activity. First, you need to take your fabricol or glue and apply it on this area. You need to apply it very properly because you need to paste a sand. Now children, you can see I have applied glue all over the shell. This is shell and I have applied glue or fabricol all over it. Okay, now what I'm going to do, I'm going to take a sand. You can see this is sand, and slowly slowly we are going to put it like this. As you can put it like this. No need to worry if it is going out also, because extra we will take it out as soon we will finish pasting. You just need to spread your sand all over the shell. Shell part with sand properly. Now what we are going to do, we are going to shake it properly so that the glue can take the sand, and then we are going to take all the extra part like this. Now children, can you see how beautiful it has turned out? See, this is a sand pasting. Now, for extra effect, you give a shading like this. I'm using brown and orange, both color, to give a natural look. And you can the border also like this. Parents, please be with your board while doing this activity, because this is sand activity and they might put their fingers in their eyes. So we need to be very careful while doing this activity. Children, how sand art help us? Sand art help a fine water sphere.